Hey everyone, and welcome back to part 3 of Let's Build. So, before I started recording, I was just looking around to make sure what everything looks like, and noticed these two roof problems. How that doesn't go into that, and this looks really weird. So, I'm going to go into diagonal roof and just fix it like that. I don't know why I just didn't do this in the last part. I'm sorry, I know this kind of taking up time that we've been using for actually putting. Oh, whoops, still diagonal roof. Yeah, so I'm talking louder in this episode. I really hope the audio is better because, I don't know, the audio wasn't really that good in the other episodes. Okay, so now that that works, I'm going to start doing the layout. So let's just go into walls. Alright. Now what I know what I definitely want is I want this to be like a two-story ceiling area. And, okay, so this is the garage. But I don't really know how that's going to end up working out. So, like, I think it would have to be like that. Leave so. And that doesn't really look good. Because that takes up a lot of house. So, I don't know what I'm going to end up doing. I may expand this bottom part. And that ruins all of that. So, yeah, I really don't know what I'm going to do. Unless, I don't know, I'll get creative. I'll figure out something. Unless I just don't make that a garage and put, like, some giant windows there. I don't know, like, I could probably, instead of making that a garage, just put those windows there. How does that look? Doesn't look too bad. I may put it, change it back to a garage. I don't know. We'll see. Ooh, it's a small one. Yeah. So, start with the layout now. Oh, now, my plan for back here, this is going to be a little patio area. So what I want to do is just put a corner piece there. And then just put that on there. And there. So now, I can do always do that. And you're probably, and I know a lot of you are probably like, what controls are you, is he using? Well, I use K for the sledgehammer, H for hand, E for eyedropper, and R for creative style. And I just gotten so used to doing that. I think it works very well. So, yeah. It's just what I do. Did I miss a spot? No, it just doesn't look very good. Okay, so, yikes. Here we go. Alright, that works. Okay, so now, let me go into the layout. Oh my gosh, I am all over the place today. I say that every episode, I know. What can I say? Let's just delete these walls. And I click control. And I click control to delete walls. I find it easier. Okay. So I know I want this to be a two-story family room. Two-story ceiling thing going on. So I think that is going to be the family room. There we go. That's our family room space. Ooh, but that does not leave a lot of upstairs space. Okay. I'll just leave some of it. Two-story, I won't make the whole thing. So, like, let's close it up there or something. I think that works. And then, staircase. I'm going to put, like, that works. And then, see, I want this to be the kitchen over here. And then, making this like the dining room. So I don't think that's going to be a garage unless I just put like, I'll probably end up putting some sort of carport over here. And then this is the sunroom. Okay. Yeah, so I just want to close that up over there so that looks semi-normal. I don't know. This is kind of working out very weird. Alright, and then what if I just close it off there? So then that's our sunroom. We have a formal living room over here, and it will also be like half study. So, yeah. I mean, I don't know, if you guys have any suggestions of what maybe I could do differently, that would be great, because I always love hearing everyone's opinions, as long as they're not mean. But opinions on the house, because I just really want to make this house look nice for you guys. So, right, that's 12, so that's perfect. 12, so I'm right there, I think, is that even? There. Yeah, that's even. Okay. There we go. And now I want to use, which fireplace is it? Because I saw this really good idea and I want to try that idea. I'm going to use this one. Okay. There we go. Okay, so, and then. Okay, so I know, okay, how am I going to do this? Maybe I should do that. I don't know, what if I did this? So it's like, into that room. Does that work? That's really awkward. Okay. Okay, then what if I just deleted that wall? Okay. Delete it. Delete that wall. Close that back up. Put staircase there. And then close this off here. Ooh, that's where I can put the half bathroom. Right there. And then that makes that room. And over here can be like, I don't know what that could be. That could be like laundry room. Should I put the laundry room on the second floor? It's not that much room on the second floor. I don't know. I could put it. I could make a little. Well, I guess once I start furnishing and all that, I can figure out what everything's going to be. Because at this point, it's pretty much just the basic layout. And then I'll get more. I'll get more fancy as go along, I guess. Okay, actually, I don't want that there. Oh, let me just see my timing. Okay. Yeah. So then I know I want that there, so let me just put. Oh, I always have trouble sometimes with what fencing matches. I think that's what, yeah, that's one of the matches. And that goes there. And I have catwalk sort of thing going on. That could be the master. That was just so much. That could be the master. Just put that in more square. That's the master bath. That there. That's really weird. Oh, okay, there we go. Then that's another bathroom. That's a bedroom. So I know that I want, okay, where's the master, oh no, okay, I'm going to have to use move objects on to get a nice window here, because this isn't going any lower. Yeah, so, where do I want the other bedrooms? I want to make at least two more bedrooms, but that's going to be kind of hard with the way this is starting to work out. See, but it is a good layout. You want a good layout, and I want a basic. Alright, so I'm going to have to close that up like that. Railing here. And then now I have that as a room, that as a bathroom. So let me just put a, I'll put a piece of tile down if it's a bathroom. And then, okay, and then I want that to be a, that's a bathroom. Bedroom. Bathroom. I just need that one bedroom. And then have a nice little nook area. So this house is going to be three bedrooms, 1, 2, 3 bathrooms. Oh, so they all have their own bathroom. Actually, you know what? No. I want to put, going to make that a laundry room. So what I will do is I will put a piece of carpet in the laundry room. And that's about all we have for today. But the timing is pretty good. So we got a layout done. Nice layout for upstairs. So yeah. Thank you for watching, guys. And that was part 3. Thank you for watching. This is turning out to be a great house. So keep coming back for more. Subscribe. Find me on Facebook and go to the website www.plumbobplayhouse.webs.com and Plumbob Playhouse on Facebook. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching. Bye, guys.